didn't grow up with the sense that where we were was where we were going to be. You know, we grew up with the sense that where we were almost didn't matter.
Fresh about the gutter, no one gave me shit. Just told me, cousin, stick to rapping, this don't make you rich. Ain't half much as how my mother barely paid the rent. And still my grandmother always kept me in the lazy kicks. Facts though, true businessman, I'm a arrow. That's why I ain't talking unless that conversation's cash flow. Think of it as this, cause ignorance is bliss. They say life is like a movie, I'm just sticking to the script. Now everyone's a rapper, so pitiful is sick. Except they can't paint a picture that's as visual as this. But I can't take the credit, I owe everything to God. Just for living in the vision, to see blessings from afar. Follow my intuition when they kept me in the dark. When you're guided by the light, you can never easily fall. Legend in the making, pedal to the pavement. For the record, I'm the best case from interviews to statements. What?
I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is ridiculous, sickening work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working.
There's no way they can stop this. I'm top six dead or alive. From the city where them skinny never survive. Pushing hemis, loading semis full of envious vibes. Only option out is death or serving federal time. Listen, I started from the bottom, only way is up. A product of that violence, but was raised with love. That's why I move in silence like I can't be touched. Praying the world see my talents for I'm placed in cuffs. A dead in the box, victim of several shots. God forbid that they should come, I never will stop. They counted me out, I just counted the blessings. In the face of that doubt, all I saw were the lessons. Parents gave me the crown right upon my inception. Dear Heavenly Father, please keep them protected. These streets is cold, shook around to eat your soul. It takes hard work and discipline to reach your goal.
You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it. Period. It's that simple.
I know who I am, and I know what I believe.
I know who I am, I know what I believe.
That's all I need to know.
That's all I need to know. So from there, you do what you need to do.